May I invite one of the participants of the two-year diploma course and a 40-day personality development workshop as well. He has come, rather 30 ulama, these ulama hazrat, Islamic scholars, have come all the way from Mumbai. Yahan 40 din hamare saath rahe aur bahut zabardast performances bhi kiye hain. Main unme se ek Maulana Asif sahab ko daawat deta hu stage par. Wo aaye, main zarur Urdu mein baat kar raha hu, lekin aap ek lafz bhi bol nahi sakte hain Urdu mein. Arabi mein bol sakte hain assalamu alaikum, lekin speech hogi English mein. Maulana Asif sahab.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, and a very good evening to all of you. I am Asif, I am an alim. I have done alimiyat from Jamia Mazhar-e-Saadat, Gujarat. I'm presently doing a two-year diploma course in English language and literature at Markazul Maa'rif Education and Research Center, Mumbai. I'm truly indebted to Ajmal Foundation and English House for offering a 40-day personality development workshop with focus on public speaking and communication skills. I stand here up the dais to deliver a speech on the topic, Why Ulema Need to Learn English. But before that, I would like to shed lights upon the efforts and endeavors of ulama, our real heroes, who acquainted us with the oneness of the Almighty Allah and His Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Being an alim, I know the sacrifices they made in the past. If we, the Muslims of India, are worshipping the Almighty Allah, it is because of their sacrifices. If we, the Muslims of India, are reciting the glorious Quran, it is because of their sincere efforts. If we are learning and practicing the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, it is because of their dedication. They made back-breaking efforts and dedicated their lives in establishing Madaaris and Makatib across India. We would have been deprived of the Islamic history if ulama had not given us this treasure in Urdu language. We cannot express our gratitude to ulama in words for the wonderful job they have done to propagate the message of the Almighty Allah. It was the need of the hour. They did justice and they did it perfectly well. It is our duty and responsibility now to carry forward the legacy of Islam. Dear brothers and sisters, time has changed now. Time demands new challenges. The world has shrunk into a global village, and English is considered the mother tongue of this world. In the galaxy of languages, English commands great significance by way of its dominance in the fields of education, science, technology, research, and other activities. English is spoken in almost all the countries of the world, and it is supposedly the link language of the world. Gone are the days when a few scholars raised objections against English. They were right then, but situations change now. Ulama need to establish schools, colleges, and universities to teach deen and dunya, knowledge and good morals and manners to the young generation. Otherwise, the youths of today's generation will go astray. It is time to work on the youths. And if we run schools and colleges, we can spend maximum time with the students and nurture the values, inculcate the morals and manners, and guide them to follow the footsteps of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Dear brothers and sisters, English is an important language to spread the message of the Almighty Allah across the world. Since the ulama, being aware of only Islamic sciences, Urdu and Arabic languages, were not only lacking access to the international community, but also to a good part of their population as well. Sensing the alarming bell, the president of Markazul Maa'rif, Moulana Badruddin Ajmal Sahab, Damat Barakatuhumul Aliyah, stepped up and established Markazul Maa'rif Education and Research Center, which is the first institute of its kind all around the world, to equip the graduates of madrasas with modern sciences, so that they could meet the needs and play a greater influential role in the society. Today, if we are able to articulate our heartfelt thoughts and Islamic teachings in English terms, the credit goes to Maulana Badruddin Ajmal Sahab, Damat Barakatuhumul Aliyah, and his company and team of Markazul Maa'rif Education and Research Center. May Allah Almighty bless Ajmal Foundation, English House, Markazul Maa'rif, and they're all members with the best in this world and the hereafter. I wind up my speech thanking you all great people for paying heed to my words. Thank you so much and have a wonderful evening. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.